though, it's already Girl Scout cookie time, but what if they were powered by robots? Here we have the Girl Scouts of Southern Illinois. We are going to start with Emily Stanley, STEM expert, Girl Scouts of Southern Illinois. What is it that the ladies learn about science, technology, engineering, and math in your Girl Scout troop?
Well, really, it's a lot about confidence building, where our girls are learning programming skills, they're learning building skills, they're able to use Legos to create an autonomous robot that runs missions. It's all related to space, but really, they're becoming more confident and more interested in careers in science and technology.
Now, there is a really amazing video of one of your ladies here making something explode out of a barrel. I absolutely love things that explode. And also, there's one where they operate a robot that crushes cookies.
Yes.
I didn't like that one so much. They crush the cookies. But so when you turn something that is science, technology, engineering, and math related into something fun and real world, do you kind of see their eyes light up?
We do. And really, we know that making this girl-led, the girls get to choose the experiments, they get to do the hands-on experimentation and do the activities. That really makes it, ties it in with real-world problems. Okay. That's really what it is.
All right, so we have Maya Dothiger. She is an eighth grade Girl Scout, Girl Scouts of Southern Illinois. Can you tell me what your robot does?
Okay, our robot works on a myriad of
It doesn't crush cookies, does it?
No, it does
okay,
not.
Okay, good.
Definitely not.
I need
love
to not
me.
Crush the cookies.
Yeah. Okay, it works with different missions on a board that is made by the FLL.
Okay.
And we build the bot to do those programs.
And can you tell me what this little thing here does?
This is the EV3 brick, which you program all of your things on.
Okay, okay. And I also see that you have a colleague here. Can you tell me what she's holding?
She is holding one of the mission model parts.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. So can I see this in action?
Sure.
Let's go ahead and see what this thing does. All right.
Okay.
I have a feeling we should watch this thing fly because she's over there ready to catch it. All right. Okay. Oh, there it goes. Look at it fly. Hey, it's getting too close to the cookies. Somebody save the cookies, okay? Oh, so it literally is delivering parts from point A to point B.
Yep.
How long did it take you to build that robot?
Well, it took, for the main part of it, for our first one, it took about 2.5 hours, maybe a little bit more.
Okay.
But to really fine tune it and work on the entire thing, it took a couple of days.
And tell me about the sense of teamwork that it takes while you guys are all learning all these different things.
Oh, wow. It takes a lot of everybody to get this to work. So it takes the builders and the creative ideas to really put one thing into something amazing.
All right, and also Emily, of course, we have the Girl Scout cookies. They are on sale. You can get them online, right?
That's right.
Talking about that engineering and math, right?
Right, definitely. Well, and all our girls are learning some math skills because they're setting goals and they're figuring out how many cookies they have to sell to earn whatever it is they want to do. So they use the proceeds to go to camp. They use the proceeds to go to programs. Some of our robotics teams are selling cookies to help fund their robotics experiences.
All right, everybody, we have robotics powered by cookies. Girl Scouts of Southern Illinois. For more information on their STEM programs, just call 800-345-6858 or visit gsofsi.org. Look at them
go!
Here on the 9 a.m. show.